Well, this is Todd Stevens. We're filming your Monday Minute on a Friday afternoon. We're on top of the headquarters library. I have downtown Spartanburg behind me. If it was a clear day, you'd be able to see the Blue Ridge Mountains, but it's not a clear day. We have a storm front coming through. Yeah, we're under a winter weather warning, a winter storm warning. We expected up to 10 inches of snow in parts of Spartanburg County. It is cold out here. Wind chill's 28 degrees. And you know, there are days when it's so cold, it's hard to warm up. But we have an opportunity for you, and it's called Sit and Stitch. One of our librarians, Stacy, will teach you how to knit, and you can produce a stocking cap as beautiful as this. Let me put it on. Oh yeah, that's much better. That's much better. You can make a stocking cap like this, you can have it for your own use, or you can donate it to a small child who may need it. We're here to promote our Sit and Stitch, and she does these, and hold on, I got a flyer right here in my pocket. She does these Tuesdays from 7 to 8:30, and on Saturdays from 10 to 11:30. You can check our website, infodepot.org, for more information. We're closed tomorrow because of the winter storm. So you have stay safe, stay warm, and we'll see you next week.